Lockheed Martin, in collaboration with defense company CoAspire, revealed a new weapon at this week's Sea Air Space 2024 exposition. The company unveiled the Mako, a previously unseen air-launched hypersonic missile. The missile is being pitched to the U.S. Navy and Air Force. At the CoAspire booth, a mockup of the Mako missile was displayed alongside graphics illustrating its integration with the F-35 Lightning II. The name Mako is derived from the fastest shark in the sea. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes why Mako could be a game-changer for the U.S. military. Let's get started. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted VPN brands worldwide that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte, an industry-leading Big Four auditing firm. NordVPN provides an encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy by preventing external entry to your internet traffic, as well as enabling you to access content that's blocked based on geolocation. Best of all, with one NordVPN account, you can secure up to 6 devices at the same time. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive savings by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. The unveiling marks the first public display of the Mako hypersonic missile since its development commenced 7 years ago. Rick Loy, senior program manager at Lockheed Martin's Missile and Fire Control Division, disclosed in an interview with Naval News that the Mako missile presents a paradigm shift in military capabilities. Loy highlighted the system's versatility, survivability, and affordability, describing it as a multi-mission, highly capable system. It was stated that the single weapon system could hold numerous targets at risk and is ready for deployment. Developed initially with internal funding for the U.S. Air Force Stand-in Attack Weapons (SIAW) program, Lockheed Martin asserts that the missile boasts compatibility with a wide array of aircraft, including the U.S. Navy's carrier-based aircraft. Not only this, the company also sees potential scope for the Mako to be integrated into submarines and surface warships. The company has expressed readiness to supply the missile to customers worldwide, not limited to the United States. Lockheed Martin refrained from disclosing all the specifications of the missile. Several aspects are shrouded in secrecy. As stated, Mako is a missile of 13s. This reflects the missile's dimensions, 13 feet long and 13 inches in diameter, as well as its weight of 1,300 pounds, including a 130-pound warhead. The missile is reportedly powered by a solid-fuel rocket motor and will have multiple guidance methods. The range of the missile has not been disclosed, but it's likely that the launch aircraft will be able to fire it from outside the engagement zone of at least short- and medium-range air defense systems. Importantly, Mako will have a top speed exceeding Mach 5. Viewers may note that a weapon is touted to be hypersonic if it exceeds speeds of Mach 5, which is 5 times the speed of sound. This is about 1,715 meters per second, or 3,836 miles per hour, or 6,174 kilometers per hour. In this context, it's to be noted that AIM-120C8, also known as AIM-120D, which is currently the most potent air-to-air missile in the U.S. military's arsenal, has a speed of Mach 4. Rick Loy confirmed that extensive fit checking has been conducted electronically and physically on various fighter jets and maritime patrol aircraft. The Mako is designed for carriage by a range of tactical aircraft, namely the FA-18 ENF Super Hornet, EA-18G Growler, all three versions of the F-35 Lightning II Stealth Fighter, F-22 Raptor, and F-16 Fighting Falcon. In the case of the F-35A and C, the Mako can be carried internally. When arming the F-35B, as well as the F-22, It will be carried on external pylons due to the smaller weapons bays on those aircraft. As per a promotional video from Lockheed, a single F-35A would be able to carry 6 Makos, 2 internally and 4 externally. This makes the Mako the first hypersonic weapon truly compatible with the 5th generation multi-role fighter. As per publicly available data, none of the other hypersonic weapons being developed can fit inside the F-35's weapons bay. Mako will also be compatible with P-8. Interestingly, it could be adapted to arm surface vessels and submarines being fitted in vertical launch systems, VLS. Lockheed has been collaborating with CoAspire to explore the possibility of integrating the Mako into various naval platforms. This seems to present a swift resolution for equipping these vessels with hypersonic missiles, enabling them to target other ships or even land-based objectives. Viewers may note that unlike the US, Russia has already deployed offensive hypersonic missiles on its naval assets. On December 23, 2022, Russian Defense Minister Sergei Shoigu announced that Admiral Gorshkov's frigate was armed with a batch of Zircon hypersonic missiles, and the missile had recently been used in Ukraine. While the unit cost is not known, Mako is being positioned as an affordable weapon. It's likely that Lockheed Martin has been able to keep its costs down due to the use of a solid-fuel rocket motor rather than a more complex propulsion unit such as a scramjet engine. The use of this type of motor also makes it suitable for launching from a wide range of tactical fighters. The Ukraine-Russia conflict has shown how important it is to gain air dominance and suppress enemy air defenses. Russia has failed to do so, and this has resulted in massive losses in air and ground. To counter superior American air power and prevent it from controlling of skies, near-peer rivals like Russia and China have deployed sophisticated air defense systems as part of the Anti-Access and Area Denial, or A2AD, strategy. Large numbers of medium and long-range air defense have been fielded like the Russian S-400 and the Chinese HQ-9 SAM. In a potential conflict against Russia or China, the U.S. Air Force will have to deal with a huge number of adversary platforms. A low-cost hypersonic missile that can be built in bulk is a perfect weapon for that kind of encounter. The speed will help in evading interception and ensure that fleeting or time-sensitive targets can be engaged. The wide variety of launch platforms adds to the versatility of the missile.
Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.